Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing Billie Eilish, I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore. Like I said in the last video, I reacted to everything I wanted. I uploaded it and YouTube blocked it. So, I don't feel like going back and editing that shit, because my channel's not big enough for me to, you know, do that shit, you know. Plus I'm fucking lazy, man. YouTube blocked it, it is what it is. The song was amazing. It's on my playlist on Spotify. Anyways, let's go ahead and get into I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore. Two years ago.
I just wish you could feel what you say.
This is when she was like 16. 2 years ago. Yeah, right? Yeah. 2 years ago. Yeah, she was like 16, 15, 16. This girl's talented, bro. Ocean Eyes, I think she was like 14 when she did Ocean Eyes. 15? I don't know, something like that. And Ocean Eyes is a really good song too. I would break it. I'd break that shit. I always do. What you know she's heard before. I don't wanna be you anymore. Was that one line, getting no feelings, getting old? Did I hear that shit wrong? I may have heard it wrong, so I'm just gonna keep going. I can't shake. We've made every mistake. Only you know the way that I break. If teardrops could be bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told a tight dress is what makes you. Damn. Look, everything I wanted, it knows I like that song. Maybe not, maybe it's there. I don't know. That was a pretty good song. I feel like she was making most of her songs like this one back then. I'm not really huge on like her newer stuff, like Bad Guy, Bury a Friend. What's the other one? All Good Girls Go to Hell. I don't really like those. I don't know. Yeah. Haven't heard this, haven't heard that. Haven't heard that. I haven't heard a good few songs of hers. I think this was the first song I heard of hers. And then I heard, was Ocean Eyes? Yeah, then I heard Ocean Eyes. And then I did these reactions. That's how much I knew of Billie Eilish. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe, all that bullshit, and I will see y'all in the next video. Take care.